Alright, this is the S.T.R.I.K.E. 7 keyboard from Mad Catz. It's our newest gaming keyboard. We just got it in for review. It comes in 8 pieces, so it takes about 15 minutes to assemble out of the box. It has a 3-piece wrist support system here. And on this palm rest, you have a roller and a button, which can be configured to do anything you like. Get your memory bank settings here. This has a new membrane technology, so you get the response of a mechanical keyboard, but without the noise. It's really quiet. They even send you 2 extra sets of WASD arrow key clusters, along with the tool to swap them out. And of course we have the Venom control module. This is the heart of the system and gives you access to all the advanced features of the keyboard. You have a program launcher. This lets you set up to 12 different programs or web addresses. So I can click on the Steam logo right there, and it just launched Steam. Or I can click on my Game Chronicles logo, and it opens up the browser and launches my website. You also have your media control options. Volume control for speakers and microphone. You have a clock that can be digital or analog. A stopwatch so you can keep track of how long you've been playing your games. You have 3 cooldown timers. These are really nice because you can set these up for any increments you want, and it will tell you when like a weapon's going to spawn in Halo or a care package is going to drop in Black Ops. This is your Windows lock button. This lets you lock down that pesky key that's always interrupting your games. And you have your settings. This will set the timer for when this display goes to sleep. You can control the brightness, your country settings. And these are the programmable macros. Right now it's set for Minecraft, and you can see some of the custom icons. You can set this up for business or games. It comes with some presets for Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, Diablo 3, StarCraft 2. And each setting is going to give you new commands and new icons up here, so you can just click on those instead of having to find it on the keyboard. You also have a journal, so if you're playing a game like Skyrim and you need to keep track of where to go, what to do, you can just type in notes right here. It's also got a touch screen, so you can draw right on the screen if you don't want to use the keyboard. And we've also got TeamSpeak options. This lets you access individuals or entire rooms full of people for chatting. And we're going to turn the lights off the last part here because this keyboard is really cool in the dark. You have 3 colors out of the box. We have red, blue, and purple. But we can always go up here and click on this light bulb icon. This gives us access to 16 million colors. So we can come down here, change this to pink, light blue, green, orange, and you can dial in any hue using these sliders right here. It's really nice. That's about it. It's $299. You can find it at most of your popular online outlets. We're going to have the full review up at GameChronicles.com. I highly recommend you get one.